I'm going to shout really loudly, so I apologise before I start, and I know that's not how you're meant to start the whole thing. For those of you who don't know us, Atia and I are the co-chairs of AWCA, so I'm going to do this between the two of us. So
His Worship the Mayor will also speak in English, and then I'll translate in Urdu as best as I can.
So we'd just like to invite our Eastleigh Borough Council Mayor, His Worship Nick Caulfield, to come up and join us on the stage, if you may.
Very careful instructions, so I can't go wrong.
Hold on a second,
Welcome to the Asian Welfare Cultural Association Diversity and Inclusion Awards presentation.
I'm delighted to be here and representing Eastleigh Borough Council, and to be able to acknowledge the positive relationship that we have had for a long time working together.
Hamari AWCA saath mein tanu sham mein khush aamdeed aap sabko. Mayor ka to taaruf ho hi gaya. Eastleigh Asian Welfare Cultural Association Diversity or Inclusion Awards presentation में खुश आमदीद. ये मेयर की तरफ से है. मुझे खुशी है कि मैं यहाँ Eastleigh Borough Council की नुमाइंदगी कर रहा हूँ और हमारे साथ काम करने के मुस्बत तालुकात के तस्लीम करने की कबूल काबिल हूँ.
Those of you who don't know, the AWCA is noted for its more than successful annual mela that we have at Eastleigh Recreation Ground. But we also meet weekly on a Wednesday at High Cross Church to socialise and enjoy a meal together.
AWCA Eastleigh के तफरी मैदान में होने वाला इंतहाई कामयाब सालाना मेला तो होली क्रॉस चर्च में मिलते हैं ताकि एक साथ मिलकर खाने का लुत्फ उठाएं. हमारे पास अक्सर स्पीकर होते हैं ताकि अराकीन को बाखबर रखा जा सके और पानी फायर पुलिस सर्विस में मुख्तलिफ खिदमत से मुंसलिक हों.
We often have speakers to keep our members informed and involved with the various services such as water, fire and police, and we've been involved. We also hold at least two free community meals. The last one we offered over 100 meals to celebrate the King's coronation, and the next one will be on the 27th of October.
Hum kam se kam do muft community ke khane bhi rakhte hain. आखिरी जो 7 मई को था पेश किया गया था बादशाह की ताजपीशी का जश्न मनाने के लिए कॉर्नेशन मानने के लिए तमाम बरादरियों को तकरीबन 500 खाना खिलाया गया कम्युनिटी की तरफ से, और अगला कम्युनिटी खाना जो है वो 27 अक्टूबर 2023 को होगा.
थैंक यू. What we'd like now to do is to invite you to join us in the starters. As you'll see, we'll be talking and you'll have to keep coming up and joining us on the stage throughout the evening. But we're going to start, so we'd like to start with perhaps the table at the front to go down and have a start, and you do it table by table. So, please enjoy.
Thank you. be on your best behaviour.
I will. Try me best.
What is your Alandai? What is this?
Tomato.
Do you like it? Nice, isn't it?
Lovely.
So tasty, yeah?
Yummy.
Very nice. I nearly finished. I had a two. Lovely. Good status.
Quiet, please.
I'm now delighted to present the 2023 Diversity and Inclusion Awards. The AWCA have now changed this award to be the Mossadaq Diversity and Inclusion Award.
AWC ने अब बाज़ाब्ता तौर पर इस अवार्ड को मसद्दक तनु और शमूलियत अवार्ड में तब्दील कर दिया है.
This is in recognition of the wonderful person, Moss, who started the AWCA with a few people.
ये हैरत अंगेज शख्स मॉस की पहचान है जिसने चंद लोगों के साथ AWCA शुरू किया था.
Also, the concept of having an award to celebrate the contributions and achievements of people who help make our community more accessible and inclusive for all.
इन लोगों के तावन और कामयाबी का जश्न मनाने के लिए एक अवार्ड रखने का तसव्वुर जो हमारी कम्युनिटी को सबके लिए ज्यादा काबिल रसाई और जामिया बनाने में मदद करते हैं.
This is not specifically about race. It could be in terms of staff welfare, change in the physical environment, service development, or promoting understanding and cohesion.
ये अवार्ड खास तौर पर नस्ल के बारे में नहीं है. ये अमले की बहबूद, जिस्मानी माहौल में तब्दीली, खिदमत की तरक्की या अफहाम और तफहीम और अहम आइनगी को फरोग देने के हवाले से हो सकता है.
The AWCA were delighted with the quality of the nominations, which highlighted a range of skills and commitments to helping to those in the community.
AWC ने तमाम नमजादगियों के यार से बहुत खुशी हुई है जिसने कम्युनिटी में लोगों की मदद करने के लिए महारत और अज़म की एक हाथ को अजागर किया. हर एक की कामयाबियों की मुकम्मल तफसीलात आपकी टेबल पर मौजूद है.
The full details of everyone's achievements is on your tables. Everybody should have at least two copies per table. Our first runner-up is Rachel Harrison, who is the chair of the Disabled People's Voice. Unfortunately, Rachel is unable to join us this evening.
Sue Jones was nominated in recognition of her understanding commitment to the further development of Marwell's provision for learners with special educational needs and disability. Sue is here, so we invite her up, please.
Simon House has been a key part of the services Citizens Advice Bureau offered to Ukrainians. Again, and so sadly Simon isn't able to join us this evening, but we will make sure they get their awards.
I'm
And the winner is Julia Allen, who over 27 years worked at One Community. Julia ran their volunteer centre, a hub to link people to volunteer vacancies, promoting volunteering to all local residents, regardless of their gender, age, ethnicity, orientation, physical or learning difficulties or skills. Julia's team were also a key to the response to the local lockdown, organising an army of volunteers from all walks of life to help get shopping and medication to anyone who needed help. And Julia is here, so please come join us.
Recognises the contribution that you have all made to our community by encouraging inclusion and diversity and organising the mayor. Actually, I think organising the community lunches is probably the way to our hearts. That's also included in the reasons for the award. But I really want to thank you for all the voluntary work that you do and for the for the contribution you made to the community. And so on behalf of the council, I want to give the Local Heroes Award to the
microphone
association.
On behalf of AWCA, as one of the co-chairs, thank you very much indeed, Mr. Mayor, for this lovely award. And Darshan is chairman of our management committee, so it's appropriate he's here.
Well, I'd say thank you very much, Mr. Mayor, or I normally call you Nick anyway. Because we've known one another for a long time now.
Yeah.
So thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
you very much indeed.
Thank you.
I'm now going to do the raffle.
Hey, where are you, sir? County councillor. Our county
there,
councillor.
There are advantages in coming early. One of the first two.
Take him up.
Sorry? Well, there you go.
Well done, Wayne.
Kelly, I could choose for you.
One
minute
at least. I thought
I'd just get
a can of Coke.
Oh. Can of Coke.
What?
Yellow, it comes with a glass, that's it. Yellow 319.
Three?
Yellow 319.
That's 319 on the yellow. 319 on the yellow is the black table. Come on.
Oh,
no.
Oh, yay.
Okay. Thank you very much. We will not be so generous, Kelly. We will take the biggest prize going. Kelly wants a can of Coke and a glass. I'm not sure what that is about. They really need donations at Unity 101.
Yes.
Kelly needs to have a little more expectation.
It's a blue ticket.
You're winning.
Blue ticket 442.
That's 442 on the blue.
442.
See, Mr. Dashen isn't messing around. Straight to the flexi.
Yeah.
442.
Come on, Ella Good. Oh my goodness.
Listen here, Alan. I think that's enough for you now. Okay?
Yes, that's it.
That is enough. Give me that 442.
He did buy a lot of raffle tickets.
And as a matter of fact, close your eyes. No blue ticket. 395. Don't even tell me you have a 395. 395 on the blue ticket. Anybody, everybody. 395.
Yes, please.
Thank you very much. Two reminders, as anybody knows, but I always have an advert at the end of a speech. So the two adverts are 27th of October is our community meal outside of the area by Sainsbury's. Do come along, you've sampled some of the food. The same lovely caterers are going to be helping us on that event. So it's the 27th of October from 12 o'clock until we run out of food. And our AGM this year for AWCA is on the 4th of October at 2 o'clock. And anybody's welcome to join us there. That's at the Holy Cross Church in Eastleigh. So we look forward to seeing you all there. Okay. End of advert. Thank you very much. Oh. There's just one more. I'm just about to do that, Rasha, because I'm just going to hand over to Coco B. Thank you very much for coming along this evening. He's now going to entertain you with some music, and he would love to see people up here dancing.
Yes.
Yeah. Okay, and there's those of you who don't know how to do it, lessons will be given.
Coco.
Yes.
2 seconds.
2 seconds.
We have these wonderful people here, Rajni, Katia, and Jean, and of course Pat, who's
Pat's unfortunately detained by the train.
Unfortunately, Pat can't come. They've done so much, they've organised all this, they've done an amazing thing for us all. They are fantastic, and they do a hell of a lot of work. So they need a big hand.
And if you haven't got the dessert should be still there. Do we still have desserts? Yeah, we still have. Chicken, I will take some home, the curry chicken, the aloo and the baigan. You know, baigan, aloo.
That's your price, isn't it?
And roti.
Aloo roti, yes, why not?
I'm going to take that. You know. We're going to start you slow. There's some things we're accustomed with, nothing too deep. Everybody's accustomed with that. General and special.
Red wine.
you want to make me feel so sad. Anytime I see you, I will make me feel bad. Red, red wine, make me feel so fine. Back to the back, I'm sweet. Red, red wine, give me more than the sun. Every person, make me get more chance. Red, red wine, make me more for love. You're the kind of love that I'm blessing from above. Red, red wine, I love you right from the start.
का एकदम रमाइलो भएको छ डान्सहरू भएको छ मान्छेहरू निपट्टि उठ्नु भएको छैन है धेरै मान्छेहरू मस्ताङमा छ सबैले इन्जोय गर्दै हुनुहुन्छ